I can tread no farther in this citadel. Skarn must be somewhere beyond this gate. But how to breach it? You do not bear this burden alone, mortal. With Ylnira lost, I feared the worst. I am glad to find my fears unfounded.
The mortal lost the Archangel's blade, and we are nearly powerless in the heart of Skarn's empire. If anything, your fears are vindicated. We should never have trusted such a fallible creature.
Silence, Andalon. Without you... It is done.
Stand.
Go, champion. We will hold the gateway open as long as we can.
Gaze upon my strength. The corpse of a prime. Abandoned in hell to rot. Now bound by my will. This stone is the key to all mortal souls. Your light has been bleeding away since you stepped foot in my domain. I offer you one last chance at redemption. Be cleansed. Join with us. Your true family, or unending darkness awaits.
You dare speak to me of family? My family demands vengeance.
I am healed.
Thank you.
going to kill me and free the prize? Annihilation alone awaits such hubris!
Befouls the blade. Perhaps Cain will know what to do with it. He always does. It seems Skarn's plans to siphon away humanity's light ended with him. Good riddance.
And impossible. We lack the strength. And doing so would imperil all that she sacrificed herself to save. Verathiel laid down her life to ensure the Lord of Terror did not claim the heart of creation.
You are unworthy. Do not stray from the light.
Friend, you've returned. Diablo.
Ylmira.
Hell's corruption is over.
My friend.
healed. My health returns.
deserve nothing less.